Welcome back to Main Game Gaming, everyone. Chaosyin here.
And Midnight.
I'm continuing Metroid Prime.
We're under this yucky underwater level, which I absolutely hate.
Yeah. Auxiliary controls must be used, huh? Well, let's go pew.
You have to be this thermal vision to actually activate them, too.
Well, I don't think you do. You just have to be in thermal vision to find them. Let me in!
What's that? What do you do?
That is super missile. Oh, made a missile. Yeah.
Hey, easy life.
Oh yeah. Everybody likes life.
Yeah, we got so much life. What was it?
Well, since we can't jump up there, I guess we go back?
There's nothing back there.
Okay. There's gotta be something somewhere.
We have.
What about in Fendrana Drifts?
We got the ice thing now, so there's a lot more places open.
We forgot to go there. Remember? There was the, There was the spider ball track that we went down.
Oh. And then there's one there.
Mm-hmm. Dang it. I'm fairly certain that's where we have to go back to, in all honesty. Dang it! Well, we got an energy tank out of it.
Yeah. And the doors are open, so it can come back.
Yeah.
It's very active. Hopefully. Why would it bring us all the way over here?
Well, it didn't bring us anywhere. We did it.
Follow the doors.
Thought it was. Okay then. How do you beat him?
Super missile. Think you keep misfiring.
Okay.
Can you guess what?
Hey, what?
We got 80 missiles.
80 missiles.
What are we missing for this level?
We're missing the gravity suit.
I thought you got it in this level.
Nope.
No.
Now you get the gravity suit in Fendrana Drifts.
Fendrana Drift.
Which is why I think we have to go back. Bitch. Bitch, you dirty, dirty... Damn it. I just concede my defeat. Oh, man. See, this is why we need the gravity suit. Oh, hey, thanks. Told you, gravity suit. Fendrana. Alright, let's see where exactly at. Look in the gravity chamber. Gravity chambers over here. Yep, that's right. Gotta go through there. hate that area so bad. But at least we can get that energy tank that we missed because you were attacked by Metroids.
Stupid Metroids.
I guess I should be a little more explicit. You were completely gang-raped by Metroids. They, like, destroyed the piss out of you.
I couldn't switch my to thermal. Every time I did, they were, like, right in my face.
Mm-hmm.
And every time I would try to switch what, like, get my weapon charged up so I could attack them, they're like, nope. Couldn't get away. They kept pulling me right back.
Yeah, needless to say, they were kind of jerks.
They loved me. I guess that's one way.
They did like you.
Stop trying to freeze the fish.
Fish. Oh yeah, there we go. Now we can walk. Feels like I just got running boots or something. Okay.
So I was looking at memes the other day, and I found a Sonic meme where he puts on the bunny ears from Legend of Zelda, and he ends up teleporting through time, going through a vortex in time. That's how fast he actually is.
Oh, because the bunny ears make him
faster. Yeah.
I see. Do the bunny ears actually make you faster in Zelda?
Yeah. I think. No, yes. Yeah, they make you run faster.
I did not remember that.
You have to beat the postman. And you go faster. It's yours. Yeah.
There we go. That's the direction. Where do I go? I don't know.
Hit us alone. We don't like you. Wow. That's like screwing up houses.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, but
seriously. That game is so hard to hit things with. But now we won't have a problem with beating Metroids.
No. Break the Metroids.
Screw your Metroids.
Metroid freeze!
Reminds me of Jurassic Park. Ian, freeze!
What is that from?
No, that's from Jurassic Park.
Oh, yeah, where he's trying to run away with the...
Yeah. He sees Dr. Grant grab the torch and says, oh, that's a good idea, let me grab the torch too. Oh, wait, never mind, I'm supposed to... What am I supposed to do with the torch again? Well, you're supposed to freeze and you throw the torch. Okay, so I'm supposed to run with the torch? No. You freeze, throw the torch. Okay, I got it. So run, hold the torch, then throw the torch while I'm running. No, it doesn't work.
I think my favorite part is when the guy goes and takes a dump and gets eaten.
Well, he wasn't going to take a dump. He was tired. He was scared. He was a little... dirty guy.
But his pants were down.
Mm-hmm. Okay. There we go. Whoop! His pants were down?
Yeah, that's up.
Oh.
It could just be memory making things up. It does.
Maybe, I don't know. I've never looked at his pants before, so I wouldn't know. Right, and then I need to go in that door. There's a door up there somewhere.
That would jump a lot easier. I think this ice one has probably one of the cooler effects than all the other weapons.
Oh, the fact that it freezes them?
Yeah, or...
Or just the graphic of it.
Just the graphic of it. Mm-hmm. I like it when it fires and something and then it just causes it to freeze.
Mm-hmm.
Whee! It's your friendly neighborhood beetles.
Okay, where's the door?
I found it odd that it was about an Easter. There isn't really an Easter.
In Metroid?
Metroid part.
Well, they didn't really do Easter eggs for Metroid. I don't think any of the Metroid games really have any Easter eggs.
I think the Super Metroid ones. I think. Don't quote me on.
Oh, so I was looking. I found out why Metroid Prime feels so much different than the other two Metroid Prime ones.
Why?
Because it feels most like Super Metroid.
Oh.
There's no teleportation, so you can't just jump around anywhere. There's, like, limited guidance, so you have to kind of explore everything on your own and remember where things are at.
At least it gives you a map.
Yeah. Yeah, at least it gives you a map. Let's see, where does that go? Vendrana? I want to say that's correct. Pretty certain that's where we need to go again. Yeah. So to the left.
So, shooting lava with this gun, does it do anything? Charge it up. Oop. Okay.
Nope. Would have been cool if it creates a platform that you could walk on, huh?
Yeah.
Don't worry, Metroid Prime 3 does that.
Alright, that's what I was wondering.
Well, Metroid Prime 3, you don't get ice beam, you get ice missiles.
Ice missiles. It would make traversing this level so much faster.
Mm-hmm. Is it this one?
Looks like it's a crack. It's a crack in the
last time we came through the other direction.
Kind of like a the grenade jump in Halo.
Yeah.
It gives you that extra boost.
Mm-hmm.
And then you can get yourself out of the map into other areas using that extra damage.
Ooh, what's that? There's a missile. There's a room.
Hey,
hey, look, it's a save station. Cool. Surprise! Surprise save.
By the time I left that one room with the Metroids, those things were getting pretty huge.
The Metroids?
Yeah.
I think they only grow once.
They look pretty big.
Yeah. Well, especially considering when there's the only time you can see them was when you're in Morph Ball.
Uh-huh.
They dwarf the Morph Ball once they grow. Okay, before we go anywhere else, let's go here. Whee! Chiller, chiller.
That's not good.
We do.
So you don't like this area of the head. I don't remember the area very well.
Oh, actually, this is where we need to go. Yeah, that's right. It's not this area, it's this area. Actually, I think that just connects these two rooms. Cool. We're gonna have to go through the dreaded pirate area to get where we want to go. We just need to find the right door.
It's a old this door. There's a little rolling hole in there.
Yeah.
I think this connects the...
Yeah, this sends us back there. We don't care. Yeah. Nope, don't need to go there.
Unless you really want that light.
Oh, is it down here?
Yeah. This is probably why I was keeping the gravity super confused, though.
Yeah, there is this.
The rotations. I knew it's underwater.
There it is. Well, I can't get to that. Okay.
So in the gravity suit, can you jump a little higher even on land?
No.
Oh, that's lame.
Yeah.
It's the name gravity suit. Why? I mean, think about it.
It makes you defy gravity in water. Although the gravity suit and the gravity boost in Metroid Prime 2 is cooler because you can kind of fly a little bit.
Huh.
Sort of. When you're in water, it has like little jets that you can... If you jump and hold and continue to hold B, it'll kind of give you a boost.
Water jets.
Yeah.
We'll get another bomb. Upgrade.
Yeah, power bomb.
Oh, just
power bomb. Sure, I'll take health. Why not?
We'll do some damage to you, but then in exchange, we'll give you some health. Okay, I'm starting.
Oh, sure.
It's like a jellyfish Metroid.
It's a fishing Metroid. Or, it's a... some kind of Metroid. Hunter. That's right. Hunter Metroid. Energy siphoning tentacle. Screw. Okay. So, let's try...
I think the door to the right is a save. No.
Come on.
Every time I see Metroid getting squished by those, I think of, not Metroid, Samus being squished by one of those, I think of Mega Man's little explosion.
Mega Man's explosion?
When he dies, a bunch of orbs come off of him.
No. I don't remember that. I've played Mega Man approximately one time. Which is a travesty, I know. But I've only done it once. It is.
Mega Man Adventures is pretty cool.
Okay, never mind. I guess I've played some Mega Man before. Mega Man games before. Because there was a Mega Man game that I played when I was a young child.
You're still a child.
Ow. The heck? Oh, hey.
I like creepy.
Man, these things hit hard.
Two hits took down three of them.
Yeah.
Can't blame me for getting that other place confused.
Yeah, no, they're very similar.
Just one has more snow.
Yep. Exactly. None of them there. So we just go.
Oh.
Haha, yeah. Take that, gel zaps. You.
like the branch of the tree and the bad ones.
I don't know what they are, but they're annoying. Okay, where am I supposed to go from here?
Side rooms. Damn. Oh. There's a door, son. There's like three doors. That's right.
Yeah.
Not including the one.
Oh, there we are. There's the third one. Stop it! What am I getting for you? You're in their, I'm in their way of phasing in and out of existence. No jerks. Get to the door before it closes.
Sharkpedo. Did you know if you're right, Sharkpedo in if you don't make it move, knock yourself fire. You go a lot faster than the water.
Really?
Yeah. It makes you trigger faster.
There we are. That's what we need. Come on.
It's to die.
There. Bam! Come on!
Deny!
Gravity suit. Gravity suit. Everybody loves the gravity suit. Actually, it stays on suit better.
Yeah. Jeez. This is a slow one.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, it definitely looks like the fusion suit a bit.
Mm-hmm.
With less color.
Right? Yeah.
So what's the benefits of putting the fusion suit in this game?
Aesthetic. Just looks cooler.
Yeah.
For example, the phase on suit. I think is orange instead of red. Or orange instead of black.
Isn't the fusion? The only way to get the fusion suit is playing the portable game for the DS.
The Game Boy Advance?
Yeah.
You play fusion?
Yeah.
Yeah, except in the Prime series, or Prime Trilogy, since it's on the Wii, it doesn't have the attachment that the GameCube would have. So, they added in something once you beat the game, then you can unlock the ability to purchase that. Because you know how we've been getting the seals?
Yeah.
Yeah. You can use those seals. You get much more of them in Metroid Prime 3 than in these two, but you use those seals to purchase bonus things. One of which being the fusion suit. Apparently nothing.
It is things. They have to be like really on top of it.
Mm-hmm. Pretty much, yeah.
Is that all we needed?
Mm-hmm. Yep.
Nothing left in this. Place.
Nope.
No boxes.
No, I mean, we may come through here once we get the grapple. But no, no bosses. Where do we go from here? That takes us back down to Magmar. Oh, I know where we can go. Yeah, I know where I can go. Now that we've gotten through there... Yeah, we can get to Magmar. And then there's, we can go back to the pirate area. Well, you know, jumping is kind of troublesome, you know? And
if
it,
do that,
ice, maybe, it's slippery, okay?
I think I do that every time I play. I always go to that one area versus before I can grab this gravity suit. I always end up in the pirate area before
yeah.
I need to be.
Not there yet. A little more.
That one would take toward the hell.
I know we're going back to that area. I can guarantee you. Yeah, we'll go through there again. At the very least, we'll go through there to get the temple keys.
Oh.
Because I know there's at least one there.
That's probably
why. There.
It's interesting that it makes you grab all the items before you crack out before you get most of the temple keys.
Yeah.
It doesn't make you get the upgrades to the weapons though.
Upgrades to the weapons. What do you mean?
Like the
super missile, wave buster.
Yeah,
those are all optional. Super missile is required, but the other two are not. I think we've got one.
Look for it.
You already kill them all? Oh no,
okay. It's just this is a perfect face.
Okay. Where do we want to go? Do you want to go back to Kandar or do you want to go that way?
Let's go that way.
Okay. That way is...
We're like right here. I think one of these ways does seem to sleep in this area here.
Yeah, so I'm thinking it's this door over here.
The one that we're heading towards.
Yeah. Because we came in here and we're like, oh, we don't have the ice beam. Oh, we need power bomb. Pretty sure. Double check.
It's a two. That animation.
Bendesium, yeah. Alright, power bomb for that. So. No phase on mines for us yet.
It's okay if we can't just do it.
Not yet.
Even if we're
ow.
Our best to glitch our way through it.
Huh, I wonder if we can get that. Because we have the spider ball, we have the boost ball.
Could attempt it.
Yeah. Oh, grapple it. We need grapple wheel. I want to say that's probably the best thing to get. Damn!
Yeah.
I could do it easily the first time through. Or the second time on the way back.
You always mess up.
Yep. This direction is just no bueno.
I think the only issue I have with this game so far is the backtracking is insane.
That's Metroid though.
Yeah. I don't like backtracking. I mean, I do like a little. I mean, as long as you don't do it, like, go to the same exact areas and have to go to the same exact areas. Mm-hmm. And he gives you variety of directions and you go. But this.
In the hole.
You don't think you need to practice with that?
With Spider Ball?
No.
Oh, getting in the hole?
Yeah.
No, I'm good. Okay. Is this where we want to go? Talon overworld? Yes. So we're essentially gonna end the episode in the same place where we started.
Yeah.
The joy of Metroid.
Man. Make me go for that level.
Mm-hmm.
That level's, I think, the first one that we actually have a lot of puzzles to do with. There's a lot of puzzles solved.
He has no more water moisture. No more. Okay. Correction. We're close to the same place. Well, next on Main Game Gaming, we will continue. Thank you for watching, everyone.
If you enjoyed this, like and subscribe.